What's up, gamers?
Figured I'd stream a little bit more before I decide to head to bed, so why not? I had a good time, my morning stream before my shift at work. Keep the ball rolling.
There we go. Look at a second.
Alright. Last time I played, kinda messed up, so we're gonna go for a retry.
Be the duck this time. I don't know if that has anything to do with anything. I just think the duck looks cool. Blah blah blah, don't feed the monkeys. The fun part is feeding the monkeys. But don't feed them until you've sold the information off to your supervisor or whatever it is. This one's a good one. They live in an attic. Yeah, this is a peeping Tom. I wouldn't even call it a peeping Tom. A peeper for sure. Oh, we got this dude again. Let's try and not scare him off before I get the information I need. Crystal Kitchen. I just denied his message, so the thing isn't showing up. I wonder if that does anything for the game. About to find out. Because he's supposed to be like our inside knowledge into the workings of this organization. I guess, actually, he might not be inside knowledge that we need. Because he might be one that strays us on the dark path of feeding the monkeys, you know? Which is to say, it's a little fun to feed the monkeys, you know. Alright, homeboy. Yeah. You can call, message, yada yada from this thing. Stevens. Telling us about his BS to save the neighborhoods, yada yada. Basically, like, the governor or president or whatever is just pissing on this Crystal Kitchen, I guess. He doesn't care. Maybe it's a new designer drug. $5. And give him $25, see what happens. I haven't gone down this path yet. I always ended up what I happened last time I played.
All that with $25.
Pending. Shit. Oh. Time to do some jobs. Oh.
Princess. I was right here, woman. You knock on my door and you expect me to be at the door immediately. Talent agent. Fuck. Jumped the gun on that one. That's right, I can't get any more info on him. Let's work for 8 hours. Get some cash after I just gave him $25. Small possibility that homegirl will come in here dead of night. Ah, homeboy's going to sleep. Day.
and for Crystal Kitchen. How are you doing? I'm writing you to be who, cause you see. Very recently, but we need a favor. Very urgent favor. Fine, I'll give you $25 more just to see where you go, homeboy. Missed out on some important dialogue because of you, mister. Better give me something worthwhile over here. Elegant Crystal Kitchen activist. Sandals, how embarrassing. Oh, this sun is terrible. Well, the sun's terrible for everyone, Pete. You have to get over it. I ain't got information on Cage 1 yet. You have to wait. Vidya game. Experience. Soup kitchen for 2 hours? Nah. Supermarket restocker. I can do that. Big money. That's these dudes again. Yeah, I'll take your fucking plant. Thank you for a plant. Speed up time a little bit. Mm-hmm.
Just a little bit more cash.
Yeah, I got 6 out of the 9 I need. It's all good. Got cage recording. Cool. Buddy cage 5. Didn't I just unlock cage 5? Whatever you say, homeboy. Got time to talk about all this nonsense. Camera 5 is going berserk. Shut up. Oh, my plant. Cool. Like, it gets me. I just unlock camera 5. It's like, hey, you got information on camera 5? Like, no. I just got the dang camera. Didn't get very far with this one last time. Because if you feed them enough after you get the information, you can make your own book by hiring one of them against her and just like ruin their entire thing. Yeah, I gotcha. Here's your fucking money, bitch. Let's work for 2 hours as a caddy. Can't find happiness. There we go. About daggum time. Give me more information about your driving so I can reveal you who you actually are. Okay. Grab more coffee. Grab fruit. That keeps my heart gauge up while also feeding me. Oh shit. Bitch is here. Gus. There we go. Excrement. You just gave me my answer. What's the name of a female specimen who plays the role of alpha female in this group? Fiona Bates. Now, to just observe you the entire time. Get more information out of you so I can feed the monkey. Let's do that job. So I can have some extra cash. Buy my cameras. That's how you do that. Is it in game? Yeah, sleep for 3 hours. Cage 4 is now closed. Dignity. Yeah, I helped it. Cool. Got this dude and this shit. Okay. Why not? Hot dogs. Cool. Got the info. Okay. I guess he's offering me a job? That's pretty neat. Yeah, I got a job. Work for 2 hours for $24. That's not a bad deal. Let's see what Leslie Dooley's up to. Should be outraged. Good luck finding me, though. I'll have some proof once I decide to record. Unlock this video recording. Grab last camera for this time. Got your proof now, Leslie. Pet. Warehouse 2100. Go do that job real quick. 2 hours. That should be proof enough, right? In my of my career. Are you gonna send those nudie photos or not? I mean, I'm bringing you down. It's so much fun to feed the monkeys. Name of the primate living in cage. Leslie Dooley. Cha-ching! Delivery. Alright, delivery dude. Deliver my hot dogs. There we go. Has some secrets. Cut in half, he'll look like a flower. Can a person who doesn't behave like a spring roll be trustworthy? Touché. $100 on fruit. She'll ask me a minute. Knocked on my fucking door and no one was there. Yeah, yeah, club valuation. 50% off on fruit. Oh, why didn't I just wait one more day? Stranger, stranger. Exterminator, nah. Bakery assistant, nah.
Bum, bum, bum.
Get more information in the other bubbles, then we'll be able to make our own book against Fiona Bates. Do us some good. Wow, they gave me no information. A cage 8 of the prison responsible. Oh, I got that. It's a weird camera to have. Finally. Doll's his friend. This dude's obviously like trapped in an elevator somewhere. I can't remember where. I've only dealt with him once in all my playthroughs of this so far. Ah. Yeah, this crew's probably heading home for the day. Already got the information I needed off them. I'm just playing with them a little bit. Come on, dude. Finish reading your book so you can give me more dialogue to go off of.
Yeah. It's not giving me much. Come on. Autobiography. They'll give me information. Corsairs. The sports ball team in this universe. Basketball. Professional. I don't know what this dude's going on about in his autobiography. Maybe he was a famous player at one point. I don't know. I'm trapped in here for a minute. You can tell by the stains on his jacket. And this bucket of fluids. Come on, chat some more so I can get more information. Did no? He ain't slept that much. Triple at the buzzer. Buggy Island? No. Put my character to sleep. He's pulled an all-nighter for this one. Prowlmart. Ah, what? Crystal Kitchen, yada yada. Yeah, take $6. Mailman, bring package. You're not here tomorrow. I'll come back. Dinner. Cool. Came for the rent. You weren't here. Fuck off, landlady. I swear to God. Goddamn, you paid me a lot for that, boy. For a luggage handler. Yeah, I'm going for luggage handler. Holy shit. Got money for cage 8. Low prices. Got congratulations. Thank you.
buy some chicken. No real help until I get more words out of him from his reading. His autobiography again. Triple at the buzzer. Retirement. It's just stuff verifying he's a fucking janitor. You can't give me any more. Foggy Island. Gleaming? Damn it. Check the mail. What is the name of the building where Cage 7 is located? That I have not found out yet. I have 2 days to find that out. Thank you. Cage 8 is now closed. Cool. Package. As long as it's not cocaine. Oh, okay. Sell. Gives us enough cash to deal with landlord. Girl cute. Like, almost exactly my type. Add some glasses and shit. I'm hella interested. Grandma getting scammed. I'll answer your message in a minute. Homeboy. I have to wait a second. Alright, that girl's done. Wretched little poor people. So get going, get going. What time is the cage 10 usually empty? I don't fucking know. The fuck is going on in cage 6? Hold the fuck. That's fucking creepy as fuck. Another package? A bring package from apartment 16. Yeah. Got new photos. What the fuck? Going on in cage 6. Insurance company. Sweet produce. Okay. $78 for 8 hours. Can't do that one yet. Do that one yet. I'm just gonna hold on to that cocaine till I figure out when and how to sell it. Sober. Feel sober, mommy. I think I found a drug cartel woman. Her and her charitable donations. The 8-hour shift. Yeah. Sleep 8 hours. Holding on to the cocaine. Because I have no idea who and where and when to sell it to. Okay. Explains that creepy face that was staring at me the entire time. Multivision cage. What is the name of the computer where? Sweet Prudence. Yeah, cash money. It's not exactly the same. It's starting to flourish. You fucking dillweeds. Of what? Temptation of cocaine, perhaps? Oh, alcohol. Thank you.
Ammonia Squad. Okay, I can't sell the cocaine. I just heard something in the background. Could be figment of my imagination. He died. I don't know how to save him. I never get the information I need. It's in fucking French. Thank you. Peter Hugg's model, despite its age, it's very well preserved. That is creepy as fuck. That's the doll that was in Cage 6, isn't it? That's the scary face I saw. Can I get $20 off of him? Ah. Answered all that shit. Oh, the only reason why she's around is for her possible ending. About the time she usually skedaddles. Your fucking money. Leave me fuck alone. Sleep 8 hours to get my sleep up so I don't fucking die in game. Can't do dog walker. Do that. Yes, here we go. $100. Talking about right there. Ah, I need to buy two cameras. Pronto. Evaluation reminder, yeah. If I get lucky, one of the cameras I buy has a multi-camera function that won't last me long. Got that fucking money for Cage 10, I'm assuming. 2 for 1. Hell yeah. surveillance though and had multiple cameras. Alright, French boy. You'll be hearing from me later. H10's now closed. She got robbed. Good riddance. Operation complete address of cage 15. Okay. Happy Heart Sings. He says that I don't know how many fucking times. Idea what this language is. Homeboy's an asshole, though. Never mind. They're into weird, kinky sex shit. Y'all go frick frack for a sec sack real quick. I'll be chillin'. Plant. They're fucking clones. It's coming, it's coming. The fuck you all, y'all on about? They straight up cloning dudes. All hail Heavy Green Titan. Oh, I'm in the chlorophyll. Maker of sprouts, creator of seeds. I am your humble gardener. The fuck is this? Fine, fine, fine. Tell me, bitch. Who's your daddy? You're my daddy. I can't hear you. Who's your daddy?
I am.
This game's getting a hell of a lot weirder now. I mean, it was weird before. Get out of here. All hail, Heavy Green Titan. I love you, my happy heart sings. It's fucking weird. Arthur Straw. I'm gonna do kinky sex shit again. Call Arthur Straw. So I got a address. I got his address though. Maybe that's the address? Let's see. Might have given him correct information. I've had this one before. I love you, my happy heart sings. Let's call Mr. Arthur Straw. See what this green giant is about. Love you, my happy heart sings. Thank you. That's all this man can say. Correct. Ah, sweet. I love you, my heart sings. Fucking weirdos. Off on coffee. Thinking yes. Rich handler, waiter, poster hanger. Let's hang some posters and get some money. So, just in case. Lenny comes up and like, hey, I need that fucking cashola. Yep. Probably what this note's about. I came for the rent. Where are you, deadbeat? I'll be back tomorrow. You owe me $90, landlady. In the afternoon. Gotcha, landlady. Gotcha. Love you, Pigal. Pigal. Autumn place. I'm not even going to try to attempt to pronounce half of what they're saying over here. Let's get some of that cash. Dead. Nothing going on there. People singing and dancing for no apparent reason. Cool. He's long gone. They're still doing shit. What that is. Homeboy's dead. Chance in that. This thing is fucked. No point in that camera. This bitch got robbed and arrested. Yeah, look at all that shit gone. Random ass chicken coop. Whatever reason, Miss Cassidy's whatever, this weird French whatever foreign couple who's likes weird kinky BDSM sex. Tires, plant boys, TV static. I already know this cage. That's Daniel Statler. He's like a Nazi, like ex-war Nazi. It's fucking wild. That's all I can say. Thanks. What is this song? Days to get four cameras. I changed and they shut up. Oh yeah, I already found out the information for the I love you, my happy heart sings BS.
Cage 17. What is the address where cage 17 is located? I'll let you know once I find that out. It won't take me long. Two for one yogurt. I'll say I am doing a fairly decent job of keeping this shit up so far. Mr. Statler. Alright, bitch. I got your fucking money. What the fuck up? His pass was great because he was a fucking Nazi and they were going crazy and doing whatever the fuck they wanted. Almost took over the world. But America swooped in, kicked ass, so.
We don't claim the fame we have anymore. We're dying. We're hungry for another war to bring us back into the spotlight, but it's not bueno for us.
Oh, these bitches again. Previously on Autumn Palace. Autumn place.
Make me yours.
Jesne Povu.
Keep your voice down, Gabriel. My husband will hear you. Surrender to the plot. Oh god, it's a shitty romance movie.
Zare Parar.
Why am I learning these words? For no reason.
Staples.
Sourpuss.
It's a powder. Need some powder.
Go and get your sexy on. Bonphobic? What the fuck? Ah, shit. Back to your usual shit. I missed out. Yeah, they fucking... Let's see, what time is that? 21:25. Time. 2-for-1 yogurt. Let's go. It's a hell of a deal for yogurt. Twenty yogurts. Down the hatch. A camera. Sleep for 8 hours. This camera better be something good. Okay, there might be something coming out of this cam. I'll have to keep an eye on it. But for now, Statler Co. $48 airport luggage, $12 for a lawnmower. Just walk the dog, get some cash. Nothing. Get more cash. What is it? Signed by Billy Bob himself. Still a few bacon fat stains on the cover. Fantastic. I can sell that book if I want. Yeah, it's the plant people. Done with them. Cassidy, Plant People, fucking Gustav. Ah, shit, I wasn't paying attention, my bad. Getting late, so I'm starting to lose focus. Watch one of your movies. God damn it. Let's eat our dinner. All day, what are we going to do? A kidnapped child? Is that? That judge on the cyber trash case still has our accounts frozen. What the fuck is on? There's so much shit in this game. Dad's about to go to prison, you spoiled brat. Dude, that is not a way to treat your kid. Forget about that crap they advertise on TV. Where's the scooter we gave you? He's not good at riding things with wheels. You fucking learn. Scooter ain't that hard to ride. Maybe we'll find out our son is a genius. Go inside. Let's see. Whoa. A+ parenting right here. Not how you treat your kid. Okay? There's time to be stern and there's times to be nice. That's one of the nice times. Okay? Game time is it in on game? Let's go mow a lawn so I get some extra cash. You fucking scaredy cat botanist shit. Yeah, it's the next day. Fuck off. Page 19. Level evaluation reminder. Fuck. A. 17. Is Statler. 19 is Weirdos. New one. Oh, fucking. Come on. Spend $30 on food. Keep my hunger up so I don't pass out. It's $15. God. Fucking kidding me, the landlady came by. I owe you $90, I know. Kindly, fuck off. please be a package I can sell. Or the PLA. Yeah. Yes, I'm selling that. Jesus Christ. Final camera. The fuck is this? You really think we need this right now? Yeah! Fucking pay attention to your kid and give him what he needs. Instead of berating him all the fucking time. Holy shit. Your assets are frozen for a reason, you jackass. What is this fucking thermocam shit for? Just let the kid tucker himself out. Alright. Fucking creepy. Bunker. Crazy dictator. Close on. Crazy dictator. Sounds about right. You gonna learn any new words on this one? Bottom place. Teach me more words. Ah, hope. Sweet. Get to learn about hope. Passionate kiss. Okay, sex. Cattle. Spitas. Commercial toy. Kid just wants to play video games. Can't blame him. Oh, Dingerberg. Estonia. Again. Fredonia. Okay. That's a buzzword for him. Ah, fuck. Okay. Fine. crazy dictator, Fredonia. August Henkel. He's Fredonia's Germany. The fuck is this thermocam shit? Is it just there to throw me off? Okay, I have all 25 cams. I'm in business. Oh shit. Oh. About time you fucking followed, Chris. You know how many times I've streamed? You ain't touched shit. Useless is what you are. It's radical. Don't owe me, I have work. Fuck off. Get your ass to work. Let's see, man. Sleep. 8 hours. From the morning till 9, unfortunately, so I can't really do much with you watching at the moment. I don't blame you. I haven't done a whole lot of Twitch watching myself. I hadn't streamed in a hot minute either. Congratulations, you passed your final evaluation. You'll be receiving instructions soon on how to enjoy your well-deserved reward. Cool. Hello. Apartment 16? A gentleman very mysterious. Give me this. Almost no understand, so take. Okay. Bottle of elixir. DCB. Fuck. This is some experimental shit. It's called Dead Cold Body. Not good. Oh. Is that the ending? You drank the contents of the bottle, so you would gulp. This reminds me heavily of a pet game I saw someone play a while back. People were turning people into dogs or something. That's fucking wild. I was chilling the other day and got one of those crazy coupons from Steam saying, 50% off for Paper Please users. I'm like, okay, cool. I'll pick this up. And it's not bad. It's weird. Travel through the sea skies, you drifted apartment buildings and skyscrapers. And if you squinted your eyes, you could even see what was going on inside each one. Felt so happy. At the end of your journey, you found the oracle sitting on a cloud. They asked you the following question. We are 3. We are 6. We are 1. What are you looking for? I want to find the secret of the cage and the great primate, you answered. Oh, dear member, the secret of the cage and the great primate has always been inside you, they said in unison. I don't understand. What do you mean? You asked with astonishment. Well, the secret is, the great only secret is, when you heard it, everything dissolved into a blinding white light, and you yourself dissolved in it. In that immaculate light that makes up every essence of the universe, like a leaf floating in infinite currents of the most absolute and perfect cosmic harmony. Leslie Dooley continued to work as the driver of the stairs. She currently owns 17 attics all over the city. My attics? It's just I like getting it some air when I get stressed, that's all, said in an interview. Amelia Winnipeg recovered from the robbery and managed to amass another huge fortune through charity work, this time by finding Good Samaritans to help a Nigerian prince having financial difficulties. Over time, Rick Stevens ended up becoming a Kamikaze Wings addict.
that helped him quit, doctors prescribed a replacement therapy based on broccoli, algae, and controlled doses of Dead Cold Buddy. The Central Museum fired Kevin Elgin, blah, blah, blah. He is currently the director of National Painting Gallery, where he continues. Okay. Essentially beat the game for today. Path of the Enlightened Monkey. Hey! That's just one of the endings. Now to figure out the other two, I guess. Not bad. Well, if you're still here, Chris, I'm going to be getting off here in a second. Because it is almost 3 a.m. I got work tomorrow. So I'll catch you later, bud. Thank you.